Hang on, I've got one of their radios. I'll patch us in, see if we can get an idea of what we're up against. Shepard, I think I owe you an explanation. Ariana is my twin, genetically. But my father grew her when I was a teenager. She was meant to replace me. I couldn't let my father do to her what he did to me. So I rescued her. She's almost a woman now.
Sounds like your friend Niket might be in some trouble.
If they've got to Niket somehow, this is going to be harder than I'd planned. According to the specs I reviewed, we'll need to cut through the cargo processing yard to get to Ariana.
Let's go find Niket and Ariana.
Right. They're on the far side of the conveyor line. Time your shots.
This should come in handy.
Time to fight!
Enemy down!
One more.
Through the cargo line.
Wait! Yeah, right on your ass.
We need a medic!
One more.
The kid has reached the terminal. He'll switch the family over to our transport.
The cat. But that can't be right. Maybe the captain knows we're listening in, and she's feeding misinformation about Niket making a switch. Or maybe it means something else. Niket wouldn't do that. Damn it, why won't the thing go any faster?
The message on the radio seemed pretty clear.
He wouldn't betray me. We'll be at the transport shuttle in a moment, and we'll clear this up.
Listen to me. I've got authorization to change their booking.
I'm sorry, sir. We're under security lockdown. Until the situation in the cargo terminal is resolved, no passengers can be rebooked.
This isn't worth my time, Niket. I get paid regardless of how the girl gets there.
No. I was told that I could handle this my way. We're not traumatizing the family any more than we... Miri.
This should be fun.
Niket, you sold me out.
Not many civilians around. We can end this here and now.
Not before I get some answers. Why, Niket? You were my friend. You helped me get away from my father.
Yes, because you wanted to leave. That was your choice. But if I'd known that you'd stolen a baby...
I didn't steal her. I rescued her.
From a life of wealth and happiness? You weren't saving her. You were getting back at your father.
If Niket knows about Orianna, then your father does too. Relocating her won't work.
Miranda's father has no information about Orianna. I knew you had spy programs in your father's system, Miri, so I kept it private. I'm the only one who knows.
Which means that you're the only loose end. This isn't how I wanted it to end, Niket. I'm going to miss you. Figuratively speaking.
I was tired of talking anyway.
So was I.
They've seen us.
Get the gun on! Oh. Sorry, Commando.
Yeah, right on your ass!
We've got casualties!
Hostile, come!
Engaging hostiles!
Heavy fire!
Impact shot! One more!
Could be more Eclipse mercs near the shuttle. I want to make sure Orianna and her family get on safely. I can't believe Niket sold me out. I didn't even see it coming.
Everyone makes mistakes. I'm guessing that's one you won't repeat.
Why did he make me kill him? He could have run. He could have lied about having the data stored somewhere. But he just stood there. The only loose end. He knew what I'd have to do.
Let's get moving.
Right. No sign of Eclipse. It looks like we're clear. There she is. She's safe. With her family. Come on, we should go.
Okay, let's go.